Hey guys, Pranil here. This is the first video I'm making, so I'm going to show you my origami collection. So my first one is the boomerang. So the boomerang, I actually made it very recently. And now is the diamond. Well, even I made this recently and it was my first time, so it didn't come well. And then this is, yeah. So this is where I made this in school actually. Yeah, when you open it completely, yeah, it falls out literally. And then, so this is just like a smaller version of a bird that can actually flap its wings and fly. Well, this is the same thing and it can actually fly. This is another bird which can flap its wings and fly. And it can also come back as a boomerang. So as now it's corona time, coronavirus time. So I made this mask for my family. So this is the inside. I also made a level 1 diamond. Like this one. And this is, well, you can guess it, it's a triceratops. And while I was doing it, I tore it a little hole here, so I just don't mind about it. And then I made when the first time I made a turtle, I made it with this paper. Then when I got a master, I made this. Does it look cute? I also made an infinity cube, and it didn't come well, but then I'll still show you. Yeah, there it is. Then like this, and it continues on forever. Yeah, that's it. Done. Then I made this thing, like it's like, yeah, I'll just, yeah, there. It's like this, and you can open it like that, and you could put something in there. I also made a T-Rex. It can stand. Yeah. It also has that little detail over here for the hands. I also made a bunny, which looks very cute. This is when I actually started origami. So I made it with just some paper. I also made a speedboat and it can actually float. And I made 2 airplanes which can flap their wings. So this one actually tore like that. so it doesn't work. And I made this again. Thank you guys for watching this video. Please like and subscribe this video. This is my first video. So please in the comments, you know, like recommend me for more videos so that it'll be more fun for you guys to watch.